Good morning, Princeton Intermediate. This is Tiger Pride News. I'm Audrey.
I'm Lauren.
And I'm Jameson.
Today is Thursday, November 9th, 2023, Rotation 5.
Sunrise, 7:04 a.m.
Sunset, 4:52 p.m.
Moon, waning crescent, 15%.
On Saturday, we have Veterans Day. We celebrate Veterans Day here at the Intermediate School to honor our local veterans on Friday, November 10th, which is the day before Veterans Day. This On the Road is all about a couple kids, brothers, who connected with a World War II veteran. And it was very inspiring how they made that connection with him.
It all began here in Raleigh, North Carolina.
A1.
With a flurry of plastic bombshells.
You sunk our battleship!
As we first reported in 2015, Carter and Jack Hansen were really into battleship, which led to a family vacation to see the Yorktown, a retired aircraft carrier in Charleston, South Carolina.
I just realized how amazing history could be.
And it was about to get even better. On that same trip, the boys learned about a World War II vet named Robert Harding, who actually served on the Yorktown. They got his email address, started corresponding daily, and even put his picture by their beds. Give them the chance and they'd chew your ear off about Mr. Harding and what he did on board as a plane handler.
And when the plane's ready to launch, he would like go unstrap this and the plane would like go flying that direction.
The folks who run the Yorktown say a lot of kids love the ship, but no kid has ever fallen for a sailor who served here like these two boys have fallen for Mr. Harding, which is why, for this trip, the Yorktown made special arrangements.
Okay.
For a surprise visitor.
That's your party?
That's right.
I miss you.
Hugging an old salt never felt so sweet.
Oh, you're a good boy.
It was hard to tell who enjoyed it more or who needed it more.
Japanese plane.
Over the years, Mr. Harding says he'd kept most of his war stories to himself.
You know, where they were firing, I guess. I need somebody to talk to about it. It's surprising the way it worked out.
Since we first told this story, the kids have stayed in touch with Mr. Harding, sending hundreds of emails, each one signed, Your Friends and Shipmates. Once they even turned the tables on Mr. Harding, surprising him at his house in Oklahoma. Whoever said history is irrelevant, obviously, never fell in love with it.
We don't know about how we've changed his lives, but we know that he obviously changed ours.
Steve Hartman, CBS News, On the Road.
Hope you enjoyed that video about a World War II veteran. Maybe you know veterans around our area, our community, too, that you could be having conversations with and making connections to. Speaking of Veterans Day, tomorrow we have the Veterans Day Parade. That'll be at 10 o'clock in the morning. And we've adjusted our specialist schedule so we can have that parade at 10 a.m.
Birthdays for today?
Abigail.
Lunch for today?
Mandarin orange chicken with rice or jam or sandwich.
Fortune cookie?
Raw veggies.
Fruit?
Milk.
Menu changes may be due to availability.
Tomorrow for lunch?
Pancakes.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, right hand over your heart.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And earn your stripes today!